if I could be any type of plant, probably be something crazy like a Venus flytrap. That's a little aggressive, so maybe a rose.
I'm Jennifer from Anchorage, Alaska, and if I could be any flower, I would be a tulip because I think they're very unique and I love their little pretty edges.
My name's Carolyn Cutlip from Washington State, and if I were a flower, I think I would have to pick a lily because, well, I guess because they're unique, and I just feel like with all the different colors that they have, they're really good at expressing themselves.
Hi, I'm Miko Toussaint, and I'm the Distinguished Young Woman of Idaho, and if I could be any flower at all, I would be a chrysanthemum because not a lot of people can say it.
Young woman, because today all the girls get to tour the house. Let's go!